Hello. Roger Lopez, how you doing? This is John Leguizamo, the actor. Yeah. Mm. Yes, hello. Is this Mitzvah Garcia? Hola, Euphoria Diaz. Qué placer hablar contigo hoy. Sí, este es John Leguizamo. Sí, el actor. Sí, ha visto una de mis películas. Gracias. My name is John Leguizamo. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Well, some of them are good. Some of them I can't control. Well, I'm a volunteer, and I'm telling people to get the vote out on Tuesday, November 6th. Tell your cousins, your uncle, tu tía, tu abuela, el chismoso del vecino, el come mierda que conocía. Get out the vote, please. Vote like your life depended on it. We need our communities to show up, make our voices heard. Put gente primero, tú sabes, right? Right? We need to vote for people who are going to fight for Medicare for all, keeping families together, economic prosperity, a living wage, access to education, affordable housing, and we got to end this mass incarceration, all right? And we got tons of people who can vote for this year. Debbie Mercosell Powell, Congress in Florida. David Garcia for governor of Arizona. Mary Flores. That's right. I know she's not Latin, but she's married to a Latin guy, so she's kind of like Latin. Richard Ojeda. That's how they say his name. Ojeda. They butcher it that way. It should be Ojeda, right? Because he's Mexican. Congress, West Virginia. They're finally talking to us because they realize that we're 13% of all eligible voters in America are Latin. Es super importante que todos votemos. 29 million Latinx eligible voters. I'm going to vote, and I'm going to get as many people to vote. Can we count on you to vote on November 6th? Okay, great. Gente primero, remember that. Vote November 6th. Thank you. Gracias. Bye-bye. Cuídate. By the way, how old are you? You sound kind of young. Oh, okay. Well, can you go get mommy and get her to come on the phone for me? No, she's not home. Well, you know what? I'll talk to you in a couple of years, maybe 10.